So I don't know if there's a particular name for the way that I draw, but before I was a doll artist, I worked as a fashion illustrator, which required me to get my ideas on paper very quickly and not be too precious about every little detail. Traditionally, fashion illustration is not about photorealism, it's about giving an impression. I like to use paint pens because they allow me to paint light over dark, dark over light, and make quick changes. Anyway, hope that helps.